Alright, let me see what happens. We're playing until we die. If we die extremely early on, then we'll start again. But if we play for a decent 10 minutes plus, that's enough. Want to see more? Like, share, subscribe, and let me know in the comments. Speak! My videos get views, but no one says a damn thing. Say something. All right.
Roy! Where are you, boy?
Best friends, but your dog only has one.
Come here, boy!
Boy! Come on, boy! Roy! Where you is? Oh my god, the mouse sensitivity is ridiculous. What? It's on 2. Okay, we'll do that. Look at the roaches. Ewies. As the YZilla would once say. Ew, bunk.
Roy!
Oh.
Roy!
I blink. Should I go this way? Okay, random photo of somebody. Gotta find our doge. I hear some creepy stuff. It wants your skin to be human again. Uh-oh. I wasn't trying to do that. I hear creepy stuff already. Am I supposed to? What's this? Dimsdale, Dimmadome, or the Dimmadome, Dimmadale? I'm not going over there because it's going to collapse and make me stuck over there, isn't it? He's missing a leg. I don't know any of these people. See my shadow. Oh, I took a snapshot on accident. I hate it when I do that. Oh, there. Whoa! What the hell? I told you it was gonna fall. Did I just see somebody? Is that my eyes playing a trick on me? People are. Is that the dev team? Bounce made by one dev. You can't throw it, okay. Is that? Is that like a dead rat? Ooh. rat right there. Some roaches over here. The mannequin. Is that a claw? Continue if I already saw something, bruh. It was right here. Whatever the hell it was creepy as fuck. Skin. I don't know what that says. Or it will walk among men. It already has enough skins to walk skins as men's. I got a save mechanic, so I guess I saved, right? Is that what that is? I'm sorry, I can't do this anymore. I don't want to be a part of this anymore. I don't want to be a part of this cult. I awoke something beyond their own capabilities. It keeps wanting more and more, and it can't keep getting more victims. It's too much. Many have died because of me. I gave you my family. I gave you my son. I can't do this anymore. Do not feed it more, or it will become human. It's not. I am sorry for the madness. I have to try to stop it. I have to. I own it. I'm sorry. Okay. It wouldn't be that simple. I need a freaking key. Show up, or is it gonna? I don't know. What does that mean? Is it coming? Just can't do this anymore. I can't keep bringing more victims for it. We're just fly by bringing sick people, then people who were old, and then it kept wanting more and more. Okay. Yes, it's gonna break the door. Then I gotta run.
Where are you at, boy?
Yeah, I didn't know you can get attacked by the rats.
Boy, are you here, boy?
Oh,
That's 6636.
Please come home. I need your skin.
Hell nah, dude. Roy? I think it's like nearby, so I don't want to go out yet.
Roy, where you is, boy?
trying to get you these jump scares. Roy. Roy. I guess when you're in here, won't let you call for him. I hear it. I just can't gauge how far it is.
Yes, skin.
That sucks. The freaking rat. What was I supposed to do? I killed one and another rat spawned.
Oh.
beats. Come out. I need your skin. Where is my skin?
Coming, boy! Roy! Roy! It's me! Roy? Roy? No! No!
All right. I freaking didn't realize I wasn't recording, so recorded all late. But that being said, we ended up playing it far longer than I expected. We beat it. It's a cool concept. I think the rats were extremely annoying, and I guess that's why there's a jump scare mode, because the jump scares are kind of spammed a little bit.